US, we don't get the Mercedes-AMG C63 Estate. Understandable, because Americans don't buy wagons, but a shame because it offers a fantastic mix of practicality and silly performance. The closest thing we'll get is this, the 2018 GLC 63, which is almost a C63 in SUV form. There are a couple of key differences between the GLC 63 and the C63 beyond ride height, however. The biggest is the GLC 63's all-wheel drive system, dubbed Formatic Plus, which recently made its debut on the new E63 sedan. The system offers fully variable torque distribution between the front and rear axles, though it does without the E63's hilarious drift mode. At first, getting rid of drift mode seems lame on Mercedes' part, but honestly, it's probably better that this high-riding SUV doesn't have it. The GLC 63 will be offered in two body styles as a conventional SUV, and as a fastback coupe. Both body styles come standard with a 469 horsepower version of AMG's 4.0-liter twin-turbo V8, while only the coupe is offered in 503 horsepower S trim, at least for the US market. In all guises, the GLC 63's V8 is hooked up to the same 9-speed multi-clutch transmission found in the E63. The GLC 63 gets a 3-chamber air suspension that allows the driver to select their desired ride characteristics. AMG also widened the rear track on the GLC 63 by using a rear axle design similar to that of the E63. This car receives an intriguing mix of parts from the C63 and E63 that should make it fun to drive, if those sedans are any indication. It'll have to go up against the 440 horsepower Porsche Macan Turbo Performance Package, the 503 horsepower Alfa Romeo Stelvio Quattrofoglio, and of course, the upcoming BMW X3 M. Suddenly, we're spoiled for choice when it comes to high-performance compact luxury SUVs. What a world we live in.